Geoff Carter here, still on Koh Tao, and it's a Saturday night. And the other night I was walking along the beach and I bumped into my mates Luke and Sean, and they introduced me to this fella, cracking fella. His name's Ed, and he's got two restaurants on the island called Barracuda 1 and Barracuda 2, and they've invited us here for a meal tonight, so here we go. And here they are now. All right, boys. Hey, this is Ed. How are you doing?
Alright.
There he is, Luke. And here's Sean.
Alright, mate.
Brilliant. Right, this must be our table, obviously, because they sat here, aren't they? Right, so here we are in Barracuda 2. Absolutely brilliant. Sit down at the table and let's see what's going on. Fantastic. Right, lads, what are we having?
Excuse me?
Yeah?
Aren't you Geoff Carter? Did the walk down
Sairee
Beach?
Way! Yeah. Alright, girls. How are you doing? Always like nice ladies on a Saturday night. Cheers, how are you doing? Fantastic, look at that. Have you had a nice meal? Is it? What have you had? Who? Arsenal. They are, looking at that. What have they had? They've had loads of wine. Cheers, girls, see you in a bit. Can't go nowhere now, can I? It's unbelievable. I'm like a film star, a movie star. Lassie. Right, boys, come on. Let's have it. Right.
How's about that? A couple of fans.
Hey.
Aha.
Okay, we've just made a decision. We're having a surf and turf, and we're also having a seafood platter. How do you feel about that, boys? All right. Yes. And there is Ed ordering the meal for us now. Fantastic. Hey, it's all good stuff. I'm on the Chang at the moment, but I'm sure Ed's going to let me have a glass of Chardonnay in a minute.
Cobb and Cap.
May I have a glass of Chardonnay, please? Thank you.
Cheers, boys.
Hey! Won't believe it, this table's filling up nicely. Look, look at all that. And the food's not even turned up yet. Oh, look at this. Fantastic.
How's about that then?
Wow, that looks gorgeous. What's that, Ed?
Tuna sashimi bruschetta. Have you had tuna before? Raw tuna?
Raw tuna? No, I've never had raw tuna, but I'm always one for trying something new. And if it's served in your restaurant, Ed, it must be good. Right, I'm about to try my first tuna sashimi bruschetta. And I must tell you, straight away, like it.
I do another nip that many times, and next time I write down the time.
Oh, same with me, like, say that, I can't remember.
Look at this! Fantastic! Blimey! Wow! Fantastic! Look at all this! This is unbelievable! Food fit for kings! Well, we don't know where where to start? Steak, onion rings, squid, fish, prawns. What do I do? I tell you what, we're going to delve into the lot because it's absolutely scrumptious. About that for a new word. Have that then. Hey. Wow, look at this, I'm having one at ribs. Look how circular it is. It just falls off the bone. Not so tender and tasty these, huh? Oh! That sauce is to die for.
Boneless already.
Wow, love that. Wow, looks amazing. And I didn't know underneath there. Look at that, a beautiful fresh fish.
What fish is this in? White snapper, garlic prawns, and mussels with white wine and cream.
Wow, look at that, so tender. Look at the colour of that, fantastic.
Cheers, everybody.
Oh yeah, I'm going to try one of these now. These are them green lip mussels, and it's got a lovely creamy white sauce. Wow! So flavoursome. I'm going to have to have another one, then. Sorry, I'm going to have another one. I'm going to have another one. Right, well, that was wonderful. Absolutely full as a butcher's dog now. Fantastic. And what we're going to do now is finish our drinks off like you can. And we're just going to sit in this lovely lounge. Look at it. Finish your drinks off here. How about that, then? Come on, lads. Make your way to the chairs.
There you go.
Brilliant. Chill out lounge. Wow. Okay, I'd just like to say a big thank you to Ed. Thank you, Ed. And to Luke. And to Sean for tonight. It's been a great night here at Barracuda 2. But don't forget, there's also a Barracuda 1. You can have food, you can have drinks, and you can have great time. So once again, thanks everybody, and we'll see you soon. Cheers, boys! And the main thing is, keep smiling!